It's Sunday the 25th of October, and today we follow the Shintaro Koi Farm during the Nagaoka Koi Show in Yamakoshi. This Koi Show is organized once a year and takes place simultaneously with the Ojiya Koi Show. Only dealers and hobbyists are allowed to participate with their koi. Today, Masaru Seito will enter a number of koi into the competition on behalf of his customers. It is an exciting day, not only for the participants, but also for the breeders. It is an ideal time to show what results your koi have experienced during the growing season. It is 8 o'clock in the morning and the koi are ready for the short trip to the showgrounds. Kensuke Saito takes us to the show today. The show has been shortened this year and is smaller than usual due to the current situation. Nevertheless, the quality is very high this year. Alright guys, so YouTube tells me that 66% of the viewers are not subscribed yet to our channel. So click on the red button and the bell notification so you don't miss any new video. Before all major and size champions are announced, the judges will divide the prizes per class. All koi are classified in their own category, where length plays an important role. It is quite a successful day for the Shintaro Koi Farm. Kyle Jones wins the best prize in her category with an amazing sanka. With unprecedented success at the show every single year, this year Donald again wins a big prize at the Nagaoka Koi Show with his 65 yu Nogami Kohaku.
そうだね。すごく色が鮮やかだね。